With the holidays on the way, shopping trips and family get-togethers add up to a lot of time in the car. But in today's Living Green segment, travel trainer Katie Dietrich explains how you can get the most out of public transportation. You know, we've all heard of a personal trainer.
Mm-hmm.
And you are a travel trainer.
I am. In fact, my job is to encourage more people to take public transportation. As you know, I came from Washington, D.C., where public transportation is an everyday occurrence, mm-hmm. and it is here in Lafayette and West Lafayette as well. City Bus is a phenomenal system, and it's very easy, but there are a lot of people who aren't used to riding public transportation, whether it be it's the unknown. And so I'm there to make sure that they're comfortable and know how to do it and where to do it and everything there is to know.
Well, you have a training session that you offer, or anyone can come and...
That's exactly right. What I do, in fact, my very first travel training was with a woman who was just down the road from you, and she's an older woman and was interested in picking up her granddaughter at school mm-hmm. every afternoon so she could walk right out of her residence, get on the bus, run over, pick up her granddaughter, turn around, and bring her back home.
That's great. And anyone who wants to do this, mm-hmm. just call a week in advance.
Exactly.
Monday through Thursdays, anytime from 9 to 5. You travel with them, show them how to work the system.
I do. For the most part, what I'll do is go over the system with them on paper because mm-hmm. we have a series of maps based on our different route system. So we kind of work backwards. We figure out what time they need to be at a certain doctor appointment or hair appointment, whatever they need to do, and then work the schedule backwards to determine what time they need to leave home.
That's great. And, you know, we know the benefits, but let's go over it again here. Mm-hmm. And it's like you said, City Bus is such a great service.
It is.
And let's talk about the benefits to our community. And
well, it's shocking, but if we didn't have City Bus, there would be, get this, 10.3 million vehicle miles on the road in our area here.
Wow, that's remarkable.
It is. And there's a savings for people's pockets, too, and mm-hmm. that's important with the holiday seasons coming up. For every vehicle yeah. that is not used by taking City Bus, a household would save $9,063. That's the national average.
Wow, that's staggering.
Oh, it is. And that's taking into consideration a car payment and uh-huh. tires and maintenance and gas and if they have to pay for parking at work.
Yeah, that's remarkable. And like you said, it is a good system once you know how to work it. So,
it is.
Again, just contact you at 420-2957.
That's right.
A week in advance. You'll ride along with them. Hold their hand.
I certainly will. And I have done that in some cases.
And it's helpful. And the benefits for the community and for your pocketbook.
Exactly.
Immeasurable.
Exactly.
All right. Well, thanks for coming
in this
morning,
Laura,
to speak
I
with
really
us.
Appreciate it. We love everyone here at WLFI.
Well, we appreciate you coming in.
Thanks.
Thank you.